A core component of this class is the use of Google Earth. We are going to fly to places all over the world, so it is important that you learn to use this resource. All the computers on campus have Google Earth installed, but if you work from home, you'll need to download it from earth.google.com and install it on your computer. Now let's have some fun and fly somewhere. Open Google Earth and take a look at the screen. Notice the Fly To and Layers boxes in the menus on the left side of the screen. Throughout this class, I will ask you to fly to various places and turn specific layers on and off. To get used to the controls, fly to your home by typing your address in the Fly To box and watch the Earth rotate as Google Earth zooms in on your home. The navigation controls for moving around the Earth are located on the right side of your screen. Use the compass to change your directional perspective. The joystick allows you to move around the globe. Zoom in or zoom out with the zoom slider. Once you're comfortable using the navigation controls, try using your mouse to move and zoom. By expanding the Layers tool, you can explore the area in more detail. In order to turn on or off a layer, click on the box next to it. The layer is on when a check mark is in the box. I will always tell you which layers to use, but most modules require the geographic web, borders and labels, and global awareness layers to be active. Expanding the layers allows you to see the organization name and icon image at the same time. Once you activate a layer, that organization's icon will appear on the Earth. Answers to frequently asked questions can be found on our class wiki page, or you can go to earth.google.com for a tutorial.